I woke up this morning ready to go play some basketball. That's where I was supposed to be going right now. But instead, I woke up and my cough that I've had for the past couple of days feels 10 times worse. And not to mention the calf or my shin that I went to the doctors for last week, it still feels messed up. So I don't know. I just woke up and everything just feels like I'm about to go to the pharmacy store right across the street and pick up some medicine because I need to feel better. I have a game later tonight and it's an extremely important game. So, hey, I have an idea. How about you follow me there? Let's go.
I feel like an old man, bro. In the injury aisle, pain relievers and medicine in my hand. I feel so old right now.
Really? Just go ahead, ask me where the medicine is. Ask me where I put the medicine. Let me check for you. Oh wait, it's still inside of the store because the lady didn't believe that I was 18 years old. So she wouldn't sell it to me. So I forgot my ID at home. It's not with me right now. She's like, oh, how old are you? I said, 22. She said, do you have ID? I was like, do you think I could like just buy it? I swear I'm 22. My birthday is June 23rd, 1995. She's like, no, I need to see ID to believe you're 18 years old. And I said, oh my gosh. So I just came here for no reason, guys. I can't be mad though. At the end of the day, it's my fault. I should have brought my ID. I just can't believe that I didn't look 18 years old to her. That hurts. This beard doesn't mean anything. I've been growing this for so long and it doesn't mean anything, guys.
Listen, man, I get this dude a house. And where does he sleep every night?
Hey, baby. Time to go play some basketball, D. Sounds good. Oh, nice. Guess what I just found? My ID. Oh, look who's awake. So I was at CVS earlier, and after CVS, I was about to leave to the gym to go play some basketball.
What do you mean leave to the gym?
I forgot like you existed. And then I was about to leave. I'm like, oh shit, Dennis is here. So we came back, woke Dennis up, and now I'm gonna go play basketball.
I'm leaving by myself.
You're going by yourself?
Mm-hmm.
No, I was gonna leave, but then I heard you snoring all the way from CBS, so I came back.
You know when you eat something too fast?
Yeah, I'm gonna go play basketball.
No, let's go.
You can't call me, you're joking.
Bro, I'll still
play. I said lay down a little.
Okay, I'm good. Well, I was eating this bread, and I ate it too fast, and you know when you just can't breathe anymore? I don't know if that's normal, but that happened to me, and it happens a lot.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie though, like while she was asking for my ID, when I found out I didn't have it, I kind of gave her something like this. I was like, oh, are you sure that I need my ID, ma'am?
Were you like flirting?
No, not flirting. I was trying to make her feel bad for me. She said, sir, we need ID. I said, okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, look who we see. Come here, baby.
Shout out to the Brutalwider squad.
What, were you supposed to come today?
No, I got class, but I woke up today and realized how short life was, and I want to be with my good friends.
Hey!
Just live life, more blessings.
More basketball.
Basketball.
Hey, when my teammates are winning games, you reward them. Dennis, what color do you want?
Purple.
That's for Ali.
Oh, yellow.
That's
oh,
for
you
me.
Want yellow? Red.
Good choice. I was hoping you didn't pick grape or yellow, but good thing you chose red.
Wait, can I switch it?
If you throw in a first round pick, you can switch it. Oh shit, they're about to start. Let's go. Oh, spent $1 on Gatorade. Got Ali a Gatorade. Ali! Thanks for that game. Sorry we had to do it to you, bro. At least you're handsome. Don't worry. It's all good. There's more to life than basketball. Wait, did I really just say that? Hey, how many in a row? Six?
Six. Just like Jordan, six in a row. Not one, not two,
not three,
not four.
Hey,
not
I think
five.
You need another Gatorade. You deserve another one.
Oh, you got me Gatorade?
Yeah,
I forgot. I'm gonna get that right now.
Hopefully there's a sign for my game later tonight. What are you doing here? I thought you had school.
All right, come ball out.
Ball is live. Right. Tip from Ali. Ali got everyone missing class. Hey, Zip, didn't you have school too?
Nah, bro.
Oh, you skipped work.
I'm 9-6, cuz. I don't do school.
9-6?
I thought you were gone.
Are you about to vlog me? Shit, I mean, listen.
Why, you don't look good enough? You look good, bro.
Listen, bro. Class is not worth it. It's stressful. Life is short. It's not worth the stress.
Hey, we got viewers in here in school, bro.
I'm so sorry. Everyone stay in school, guys. Get your degrees. You know, do your thing.
This guy's 3 weeks away from graduating college, and this is his mindset.
Bro, let's just live life. Honestly, life is about the memories you make.
So you don't need a studying mindset to graduate college. Just look at Ali. And he has good grades.
Work smart, not hard.
Hey, Jay, you about to go to school?
Yeah, I'm going to class right now, going to library study.
You're going to library study? I think you need to study how to play basketball, bro. It's so hard to pick where you want to eat when you got a vegetarian in the mix.
I do it for the animals.
Okay, so I got to make an executive decision right
now.
Please,
Ali. Please, take him.
I wasn't going to pick you anyways. Let's go, Ali.
Yeah, we haven't rode the car together in a long time.
I swear. Hey, people miss you.
Thank you, man. Shout out to everyone who misses me. I've been really busy with school.
Hey, Dennis, we'll see you in like 8 minutes. All right, bro?
They were fighting over who wants to drive me to go get food. What's up, Harry Potter? Riding with Ali, you don't hear no Drake or nothing like that.
Straight Afghan music. That's it.
I like it. Let's hear the chorus, bro. Hey, it sucks Jordan actually went to class. Your lecture didn't work.
Man, unfortunately, it is what it is.
Oh, wait, hold on. Your lecture worked, bro.
Life is about happiness. And school is not making you happy, so stay.
Hey, stop. Awesome. Guys, stay in school.
Stay in school. I'm in school. Just
Jay graduated.
Wad Squad, what is good? Love you. This is my brother. He looks just like me. How you doing? You guys know who's better looking, though.
Guys, I'm so ready right now. We have 2 games left in my basketball season, and we have to win both of these games to make the playoffs. You know, one more loss and our season's over. It's done. We can't play anymore. But I'm not gonna lie, the team we're playing today is actually really, really good. We actually lost to them a couple weeks ago. Oh yeah, Mom, when you watch this, I'm so sorry, because my mom knows that, you know, I have this cough and this really bad headache, and she also knows about my leg. So my mom kind of thought that I wasn't gonna play today. But Mom, I love you. And I just can't miss the game, Mom. I have to go play. I need to play. Hey, it's basketball. Injuries happen. People get sick all the time. There's no excuses, okay? I don't care if I have a cough or a headache or my leg is hurt. I don't care, guys. I'm playing in today's game. So if we lose today, our season's over. I would be so disappointed. I would feel like I let my whole entire team down, and I would put the whole loss on my shoulders. I'm gonna do my best, try my best. I don't care how hurt or how sick I am. It doesn't matter to me. I'm playing my heart out, and I'm just gonna do my best to help my team win this game. Let's see if we can do it, guys.
Hi, Dennis, how are you?
There we go. There we go.
How is that a foul?
Romo, Romo, Romo.
Hit it.
Oh my God.
I know what we need some announcing. Romel pulling up the ball, Romel taking it, Romel going around him. Oh, Romel draws the foul. Oh, he doesn't take it. On who?
There we go. Hit that. There we go.
I literally have no idea how Brandon's playing right now. Oh my God, he's sick. 2 days, full days, morning and night of playing, and he's playing right now.
What's up, Wad Squad? How you doing? My name is Fazer. If you want to check out my YouTube channel, link in the description. Please hit that subscribe button. Oh, cookies.
Here we go, Jay!
Really?
Oh!
Go, Jay! Go, Jay!
Here we go!
Let's go! Ulawera. What's up, man? How you doing? Next season!
Oh! Hit that!
Gilbert!
Oh! Hit that! We got Papa Rug in the building.
Up by one.
I zoom into you.
Yeah.
The way it should be.
What do you think?
Yeah, definitely.
45-44.
Upper rug's the good luck charm, you know?
Hit it.
Let's go, Brawanis.
Ooh, he wants the crossover today.
You can tell Brandon's mad.
Go. Yeah, I know. Look, he's talking to him. Bro, they're fouling him. Hey, you know, he's sick. He played morning, night for 2 days.
Man, the love for basketball from this kid, it just warms my heart. It really does. He doesn't love anything more than basketball.
Just a kid with a dream.
Let's go, Chris!
Oh! There we go!
They beat it. Oh. And one! Oh no. No way. Oh no. Damn. That's to put them down.
Now my one, 53, 54.
It's all different. It's literally like different every day.
Throw his elbow! Watch the elbow!
Good
hit
job.
That!
Good shot, Brandon! All the way! No way they didn't close it.
You're not gonna call that?
Let's go, Brawanis, free throw. I love you.
So mad.
He hates me.
Yeah, at this point, he hates everyone at this moment. Until they win, he hates everyone.
But Suns won.
There we go. Stop flopping. Here we go.
Oh no! He literally just fell to the floor.
Hey, he flopped every single play. Hey, make sure he doesn't fall.
There it is.
Of course, same person slipped again. Both.
Hey, if we had a point every time I do flop, we're fucking winning by 30.
Don't, it's all good. You can cheat, that's good.
Game, guys. No, I'm not even gonna say we lost the game. I'm gonna say I lost the game because I feel like I could have played way better. I feel like that loss was all on my shoulders. I played like trash, and some of my teammates were coming up to me after the game and they were like, yo, my fault, my bad. And I was like, no, it's not your guys' fault. This is my fault. You guys played good. I played like trash. That's it.
I think I had like 18 or 20 points, but it's not always about the points. I just wasn't making good plays. I wasn't doing anything. I mean, scoring the ball is cool. If I score 20 points, that's nice, but it doesn't matter because we lost. You know, I just feel like I could have done better. So it sucks. We lost. We're not making the playoffs. I was pretty upset yesterday. Number one, for the fact that we lost. And number two, because they had a dude on their team flopping like the whole game. And I'm not saying that's the reason we lost, but it just makes me mad because that's not basketball, bro. I mean, you do it one time, that's cool. Two times, whatever. But like to flop three, four, five times, to flop the whole entire game, it ruins the fun. That's not what basketball is about. And again, I'm not saying that's the reason we lost, but that was pretty annoying because, you know, it's not normal you see somebody flopping like 8 to 10 times in one game, the same person. So, you know, they're a good team. They beat us two times in the same season, so you can't take anything away from them. We lost. We're not making the playoffs. Once again, I apologize to my teammates. I feel like I could have played way, way better. It sucks right now, but we'll be ready next season. We'll be back. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys really did enjoy. Please be sure to drop a like if you did. Again, I'm sorry not only to my teammates, but to you guys, because I know you guys like these basketball videos, and I know you guys wanted to see us go to the playoffs. Subscribe to this channel if you're new, guys. Let me know what you guys think. I love you guys all. Peace out, guys. Oh, yeah, and I was hearing when Dennis was recording, he was like, oh, Brandon's sick and his leg hurts and whatever. Guys, there's no excuses. If I'm on the basketball court, that means I'm healthy enough to play. So I hate when people are like, oh, Brandon, it's okay that you missed some shots because you were sick. Or it's okay that you weren't running that fast because your leg hurt. No, I don't need that. If I'm going to put my basketball shorts on, put my jersey on, and go on the court, then I don't need any sympathy or excuses from anybody. I'm playing the game. So no excuses. I just played bad, and we lost the game, and now we're not making the playoffs. I'm sorry to you guys. I'm sorry to the fans, the Broad Squad, the supporters. You saw how many people showed up to the game to watch us play. And not just the people that come to the game, all the people that watch the videos on the internet. I know there's a lot of people who support our team and want to see us win games, and they spend their time watching and cheering through the computer. I feel like I let all you guys down. Before the season started, I made a promise, and I promised you guys that we would make the playoffs, and that didn't happen. So I feel like I owe all you guys an apology, and I'm really sorry. My teammates played good enough to win. Me, I didn't. I did not play good enough to win this game. So I feel like I owe you guys an apology. I'm really, really sorry. It's my fault, guys. It's my fault 100%. So please don't look at my teammates to blame, or please don't look at anybody else. It's my fault. And I wanted to make the playoffs, not just for myself, but for you guys. So I promise you won't ever see me play that bad. And I really am sorry that we didn't make the playoffs this season, guys. I broke a promise.